No, no, Elle. Dewey scares the crap out of me.
And that's okay. Channel that fear and tell yourself you are a strong, independent woman who must be reunited with their dog.
Anyone who makes her dog a birthday cake deserves nothing less.
It is shaped like bone.
And that kind of devotion cannot be ignored.
Well, it's not easy to find dog-friendly chocolate substitutes.
Crap, Paulette, not you again. Get your fat ass off my property.
Want to see my dog, Dewey? I got it right, and I bet you didn't even know it's his birthday today.
Oh, it's your birthday, it's your birthday. You can't see him, Jellygut. Best decision I ever made, throwing you out.
Can you believe I lived with that for 10 years? That cheapskate never even got me a ring.
Elle, they lived together for 10 years.
Of course. And Mitch, you are a genius. Mr. Dewey.
What now?
We are Ms. Bonafonte, legally.
Where's?
I don't think you realize that the great Commonwealth of Massachusetts recognizes your 10-year relationship with Ms. Bonafonte as a common law marriage, which entitles her to equitable division of property.
Huh?
Translation.
We're taking the dog.
What?
Oh, Rufus. Oh, oh, my angel. Oh, I miss this face. Oh, this is the nicest thing that anyone's ever done for me. Bar none.
Ladies and gentlemen, I need the best and the brightest. Congrats to the choice of you, and as for the rest of you, welcome to the middle. Emmett, I'm making you co-counsel for the Wyndham trial. Prove yourself here and the term associate isn't far off.
Yes, sir.
We start Monday, 9 a.m. sharp. Make sure everyone dresses appropriately.
Emmett, that's so great. I'm so proud of you. Yes, school.
Warner, we got Callahan's internship.
What?
It's exactly like we planned.
Babe, this is perfect. This is just the beginning. Make this the happiest day of my life.
Warner, it's absolutely stunning.
Marry me?
Yes.
I planned, I'd be patient, and you would love me again. You'd come to respect my mind, and at last you'd find you could love me again. And I have turned my whole world upside down, trying not to let you go. Watching you walk away is like a fatal blow. What?
Whoa!
Spell my name up on that list. Does someone know that I exist? Is this a mistake? Am I even awake? Pinch me now to make sure. Ow! Yes, that's my name in black and white. Maybe I'm doing something right. Wow, I feel so much better than before.
Warner!
Sorry, I've been a pest, but I guess my best was not working with you.
her life before. Yes, she's so.